Hello viewers, welcome back to Hajjady Maths Class. Today we want to solve this, but before we proceed, please don't forget to give this a thumbs up. So we have 1 plus 29 over 145 to the power of n equals 1296 over 625. So for us to proceed, the first thing we need to do is to solve this, what is inside the parentheses. And for us to do that, we have 1 plus 29 over 145. So we can divide this by saying 29, 1, here we have 5. So we're writing this, we have 1 plus 1 over 5. So finding the LCM of this, we have 5 plus 1, which gives 6 over 5. So replacing that with this. So writing our question, we have 6 over 5 to the power of n equals 1296 over 625. So now going to the left hand side, I have that 1296 is the same thing as saying 6 to the power of 4. Also, 625 is the same as saying 5 to the power of 4. So, writing that here, I'm going to have 6 over 5 to the power of n equals 6 to the power of 4 over 5 to the power of 4. And don't forget the rule of indices that says that a to the power of m over a to the power of n is the same thing as, m is the same thing as saying a to the power of m, since they have the same power. So here I'm going to have 6 over 4 to the power of n equals 6 over 5 to the power of 4. In addition to this, there's another rule that says that a to the power of b equals a to the power of c. So we can have our b to be equals to c. So finally, my n equals 4. Thank you very much for watching my videos. Please kindly subscribe to my channel to support this channel. See you next video. Thank you.